Larry S, this is for you. Sankle and an underspin, okay? So, we'll see if it works. So again, I can only use something with a blade, so I've got an underspin and I'm throwing a tube. There's a bedding fish with a female swimming around it.
Oh, there's two of them.
Oh my God! What is wrong with this reel, dude? What did you do to this reel, bro? Oh, the female came after it, bro. The female came after it. Oh, that's a pig. That's a pig. Oh, shit, I'm gonna get this fish. Oh my God. He's got it. He's got it. He's got it. Oh, it's a pig. It's a pig. That's what I'm talking about, baby.
Damn, that's a huge one.
It's a 6-pounder, the bigger female right on it too. Yeah. Hey, underspin, just to let you know I'm not cheating, okay?
I got about a 4-pounder.
Did you really?
Yeah.
Nice.
Got the male off the bed.
Woo!
You want a picture just with that?
Huh?
Here.
He's got it. He's got it. It's not that big.
There you go.
That's a good one. That's nice.
On a tiny crappie jig. Oh, that's a 4-pounder, dude. This is bigger than the other one. On a crappie jig, so it's, I don't want it to bend the hook. It was already bent earlier.
There's a, well, barely came on. There's a blade right there. Okay,
I'm not cheating.
A little smaller. So, very hard when it's bright like this, no wind, to only use baits with blades, trying to catch a fish on a bed, on a spinner bait or an underspin, it makes it very hard. But we're able to manage to get a few, some nice ones, probably 3.5-4 pounds on a bed. Caught some swim in a jig that I was able to put a blade on it, so just kind of swam it. But it's a nice lake, nice day out, and you know, we'll see what happens.
Throwing that underspin kite deck, start killing them again.
Oh yeah.
Yesterday it was Dinkville.
Yeah.
We found a ton on. That's a good looking fish. 3.19.
Hey, quite a few. Oh, that's a good one.
Big catch.
God damn it. Holy shit, dude.
he trying to hook him or he's biting it?
No, he's biting it. But he, like, he lets go. Like, he just, like, nips it.
There you go. Finally.
Need the net?
Yep. Nope.
It's a nice one.